kind of Hulkamaniacs running wild. That's why.
Wrestling superstar Hulk Hogan got a smackdown from World Wrestling Entertainment today, firing the WWE star after he was heard repeating the N-word in a racist rant. According to Radar Online and the National Enquirer, Hogan is heard on the tape, which was recorded in 2006, talking about his daughter Brooke, who he accused of sleeping with an African American. I mean, I am a racist to a point. But then, when it comes to nice people and shit, and whatever. Then says, I mean, I'd rather, if she was going to f*** some I'd rather have her marry an 8-foot tall worth $100 million, like a basketball player. Guess we're all a little racist. Hogan's rant captured during his performance in a secretly recorded sex tape, and he's suing Gawker to try to stop the online website from releasing it. Hogan responded Friday in a statement saying, "It was unacceptable for me to have used that offensive language. There is no excuse for it, and I apologize for having done it. I am disappointed with myself that I used language that is offensive and inconsistent with my own beliefs. It is not who I am."
I don't know who would want to enter into a contract with him after this. I wouldn't be surprised if everybody just drops him cold.
Hogan says he is resigning from the WWE, while the WWE saying Hogan was fired. WWE terminated its contract with Terry Bollea, a.k.a. Hulk Hogan. WWE is committed to embracing and celebrating individuals from all backgrounds, as demonstrated by the diversity of our employees, performers, and fans worldwide.
What we saw in that tape is exactly what 21st century racism looks like. You may like black people and be friendly to black children, but you don't want your child to marry a black person.
When Hogan used the N-word during a 2012 radio broadcast, he explained that a black wrestler, Booker T, called him the word during a match.
And they're all talking trash. Booker T goes, "I'm coming for you, Hogan, you
Hogan got it past that time, but now finds himself in the same position of other celebrities caught using racially charged language. Remember Mel Gibson's rants?
"And if you get raped by a pack of n***s, it'll be your fault."
And Michael Richards. Both caught. Others, such as Paula Deen, Justin Bieber, and Madonna, also caught and also apologized for using the word. Apology alone works for some, not for all. As for Hogan, his name and likeness stricken from the WWE website.